This is the video footage that cost Machabeng Executive Mayor Nkosi Njani Spielman his job for now. The incident and recording are said to have taken place when he welcomed 44 SANDF members overseeing lockdown compliance in Machabeng. Residents have since lodged a complaint with the Human Rights Commission.
He even defied the president of the country.
Yes.
That said to him, Muni di mense gaan skop en donder. He went against a directive from the president of the country.
ANC must discipline this person. He must discipline, they must discipline this person because bona ke bona ba itseng ha ba batle hore re bitswe mabitso.
The United Nations has already recognized us, but now when it comes to here, local, we are not being recognized.
Spielman is also ANC chairperson in the Lejolipuzwa district. He has been suspended as party member and councillor. The ANC says it condemns all racial utterances.
ANC in the Free State province has taken a decision to temporarily suspend the mayor Spielman, both as a member of the ANC and as an ANC councillor who was the mayor of Machabeng local municipality. The process will obviously take its course in terms of the constitution of the ANC.
The executive mayor of Machabeng municipality, Nkosi Njani Spielman, has apologized to the community, but now it's all up to the Human Rights Commission to make a determination. Thabiso Radebe, SABC News, Bloemfontein.